talk to you for just a minute out there about the Broner-Porter fight. What are you thinking of this matchup?
It's a very interesting fight, you know. Porter's very tough, very, very tough. He's going to come forward, takes a good punt. Broner is very skillful, you know, flashy. You always see an exciting fight in him, and he also has a tremendous heart, tremendous power also. Because Maidana told me that he hits very hard, and that Maidana even said that he hits harder than Mayweather.
Yeah.
And now said Broner hits harder and is stronger than Mayweather. That's what Maidana told us. But Porter's tough, man. Porter's gonna give. He's gonna do everything he can to win the fight, but I still lean towards Broner winning a decision.
Is it the boxing, the abilities he has?
The defense style, you know. Now that Mayweather brought that, you know, to the attention of all the judges, especially here in Vegas, they kind of seem to turn to favor that, you know, that style, you know, the defensive style, like Mayweather does. It won't be easy. It'll be tough. But I pick Broner.
Okay, what do you think of just Sean Porter? Are you surprised that he's gotten to the championship level and had the success?
I'm very happy. You know, he comes from a hardworking family. You could tell. You know, I don't know him personally, but you could tell. And he's earned every position, every fight that he's got. He's earned it, and he's got all the potential of winning this fight too. You know, I'm picking Broner, but that doesn't mean Porter can't win. Porter can win and surprise me and a lot of other boxing world. You know, but there's a lot of people picking Porter to win also.